I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, working as a gynecologist and obstetrician in Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. I also visit as a consultant to Malti Manipal Hospital in Jayanagar 9th block and Apollo Cradle Hospital in Jayanagar 5th block. So coming to the do's and don'ts after having a cervical encephalage, that is one thing is do's. What is do's means? Here we are trying to protect the pregnancy and trying to continue the pregnancy to go to term. So what is the thing that is needed is, as any other pregnant lady, she has to be more careful about her pregnancy. She must be more careful than the routine pregnant ladies, because she is always under risk of abortions. So when it comes to that, she has to go for her regular antenatal checkups, and whatever her gynecologist says, she has to follow those instructions, and she has to be clean, and these are the routine things. She has to take a proper balanced diet and all those things. And when we come to don'ts, the don'ts are more, I think, when compared to the do's. See, there are so many things which we have to avoid in order to prevent the complication of abortion. So one of the things is we try to tell them to avoid intercourse, the sex, because it is directly involving the mouth of the uterus, which may stimulate the mouth to open, and in turn it may stimulate the uterus to contract and act so that it tries to push the baby. So that is one thing which has to be avoided. And one more thing is, she has to be told to keep herself as clean as possible, because when we have put a stitch, there is a foreign body there, and there also we are doing something, some meddling with that local area, which may go for infection. So the more cleaner she is, the better she'll avoid infections and the other complications of the infections. And the third thing is, she must not do unnecessary physical activities, because any physical activity may again aggravate the factors responsible for abortion. So that is one thing she has to avoid. And one more thing is, she has to try to keep herself stress-free and try to be calm so that she'll not end up in any other problem.